suspending people in voice chat for nothing.
Let's see what's going on here.